ARI, the AO Research Institute Davos, is located in the canton of Graubünden in eastern Switzerland. It is part of the AO Foundation, a non-for-profit organization led by an international group of surgeons. ARI's goal is to advance patient care through innovative orthopedic research and development. In 2013, we built up a consortium and submitted a successful scientific proposal targeting repair of traumatic and diseased bone injuries. RAPIDOS stands for Rapid Prototyping of Custom-Made Bone-Forming Tissue Engineering Constructs. RAPIDOS uses Chinese medicine compounds and novel biomaterials fabricated by additive manufacturing technologies. It is a four-year project funded by the European Union's FP7 Framework Programme. RAPIDOS involves four European partners, the Twente University, Queen Mary University of London, Expand Biotechnology and ARI. In addition, three Chinese institutions, the 301 Hospital Beijing, Shanghai Jiaotong University, Shenzhen Institutes of Advanced Technology are also partners of the project. It was the first joint European-Chinese funded research. We could achieve all our goals during the project. First, the development of a clinical relevant workflow from patient data to manufacturing of patient-specific implants. Second, the formulation of an advanced biomaterials to 3D printing technologies, additive manufacturing processes such as stereolithography for accurate production of functional implants were optimized. In vitro and preclinical studies performed demonstrate the feasibility of the whole process chain. This successful development leads to one of the first osteoinductive and biodegradable patient-specific implants. As a result, ARI and its partners have filed patents. We are now trying to leverage the intellectual property developed toward the clinic. In terms of scientific outcomes, more than 30 scientific manuscripts and two PhD theses, one at the University of Twente in the Netherlands and one at the Queen's Mary's London in UK, are produced. After the end of the project, the consortium partners and the ARI are still collaborating strongly through several bilateral grants, exchange of students and scientists. This project is clearly a fantastic opportunity for us to connect with an international scientific network. Conducting and managing such a large project is challenging for an institute of our size. It was also a very interdisciplinary project in which all the research and the service unit at the AO Research Institute Davos have been involved, which is seldom achieved in smaller scale projects. The relative human size of the consortium, seven partners, is a main success factor for this project, as well as a very good understanding of the scientific goals and implication of all partners, including the SME involved. This project strengthened up our scientific understanding of the potential of additive manufacturing in the medical field. Follow-on projects, supported notably by the Canton Graubünden and InnoSuisse, the Swiss Innovation Agency, are ongoing.